What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Therealjetty, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today's reaction is to Meatloaf, Paradise by the Dashboard Light. First time hearing this artist, and I'm excited, y'all. But the first thing I want y'all to do before we even get into this video is hit that sub button, smash that like button, and hit that notification bell. So you don't miss a thing. And we're gonna get straight into this video. Hey, you got a good looking girl and I'm at school. I'm gonna wish I was you too. You gotta be a pretty looking girl. Hey. Whoa, open up your eyes. I got a big old surprise. You're going to make your motor run. We all know what's going on right here. They keeping it PG. This is the cleanest version of, you know, SEX. And yes, what is Dashboard by the Light? If it's too nasty, don't drop it in the comments. I know it's something like that, but what do they mean, the Dashboard by the Light? If it's something else, let me know in the comments, and we're going to get straight back into this video. Oh, hey, who is the lady in the white dresses? I know Meatloaf is him right there. With the microphone, drop the name in the comment. I know once I see the suggestion and they drop it and I peep it out, I go straight into it. So it really helps for y'all to drop below and I read the comments. Even though I can't do the research before the video, I'd rather look at it in the comments for right now because I'm anxious to react to suggestion, so I just get straight to it. But their voices are perfect, soothing, relaxing. I'm loving his energy on stage. I'm loving both of their energies on stage, and we gonna get straight back into this video. the show. They've been kissing for a minute. We're going to see how long it lasts. But I know they trying to be slick while adding the baseball sting in there. As I'm reading the lyrics at the bottom, you know what's going on. They believing in. I think they doing a thing. You know what I'm saying? Gotta be doing it. Still at it. Okay, so after they finish, she wants to know, or maybe it was, she interrupted it and said that, but she want to know, does he love him? So I feel like he said, let me sleep on it, because he just going to give her an answer. You know, he giving her something. He ain't going to give her an answer yet, the exact answer of what he really wants to say. But I feel like he just like, let me sleep on it. You know, I'll give you an answer in the morning. I don't think he's going to give her an answer in the morning. I don't think that. But we going to see. We'll never sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. I got to know right now. Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? I got to know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Look at his face. He's like, oh, she's scaring me now. Or I don't really know what to say. I don't really know. I'm like, he probably like, man, is this is crazy right now, you know? But what's it gonna be? Come on. He's shocked. I can wait all night. Looks scared. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes, what do I gotta say? Yeah.
What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? Sleep on it, baby, baby. Let me sleep on it.
Let me sleep on it. Will you love me forever? Let me sleep on it.
That's so funny. He just said, I feel like he just said it just to say, I mean, maybe to keep it going, you know, but now I feel like, you can correct me if I'm wrong, they fast forwarded. He said, time to hurry up because he don't think he could, you know, you just, I feel like everything was rushed, you know, but. They both regret the decision of being getting together. And he said it was long ago and it's far away, but it was so much better, you know. Like I said, everything's rushed. That's what happens when you rush everything, rushing relationships, everything. They both, but you know, it could go both ways. I'm not going to speak too much on that, you know, the male and the female's part. I'm not going to speak too much on that because, like I said, that conversation can go a long time. I'll be talking forever if I went on that topic, but great song. I love both of their voices. The storytelling was amazing, and Meatloaf, y'all, Paradise by the Dashboard of Light. And if you like this video, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button if you are new. Do both of them and hit that notification bell and drop your suggestions. Drop your comments below. Let me know what y'all think.